on a journey. From the beach to the dance floor, Chicane presents Sunsets.
Hi guys, welcome to my studio by the sea, and welcome to the 399th episode of Sunsets. I can't believe we've nearly done 400 episodes of this show. I was just thinking what I could have done with 400 hours of my life rather than doing this. It's been nearly 9 years, believe it or not, of nearly a decade. So a massive thank you to anyone that's been listening and following us from the very start. You are the Sunsets family and you're very important. So coming up this week, we picked out the usual eclectic emotive selection of music covering all different styles, from movie soundtracks to deep house, chill out, down tempo and everything in between. Got some music from Bjork, Swadi, Into the Ether, Conjure One, Nora and Pure, and more on the way. But first up is the absolute gorgeous piece from music producer Dmitry Redko. Alongside his ambient electronic kind of music, he's also scored the music for apps like Solar Walk and Star Walk. This came out in 2018 and it's called Sweet Sadness. Every End is a New Beginning.
Thank you. Cloud, iTunes,
and your favorite podcast app.
This
is Sunset
with Chicane. With Chicane.
Maybe not from these sources.
All the way back from 1997, Iceland's Björk with All Is Full of Love. That's a great track. That's the Howie remix. Before that, you heard Swadi, Begin at the End, a track I've played before in the show lots of times. That's from 2018, and I rediscovered it this week. So it's time for our Sunsets family from around the world to have a go at choosing the music now. We've got the voicemail line switched on 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, so you can call it whenever you want to leave a message. You've got to request a soundtrack on the show, guys. If it's good, ideally something that we've not played before, we'll play it out and you can hear yourself on air. The number to call is +44 800 776 5112. This week's guest selector comes from Seattle in the USA. But we weren't sure what your name is again. So I won't offend you by trying to mispronounce it, but thank you for calling in. Let's have a listen.
Hi, Nick. Greetings from Seattle on the west coast of the USA. My name is Pravan. I'm a longtime listener and avid supporter of your show. Your music is definitely in the soundtrack of my life. The piece that I have selected is taken from the movie in 1997 called Gattaca, directed by Andrew Nichols. It's a retro-futuristic dystopian movie focusing on genetic engineering, and it stars Ethan Hawke, Jude Law, and Uma Thurman. The piece is a really beautiful, poignant composition by Michael Nyman that tugs at the heartstrings and is used in the final scene. It is called The Departure. The movie is also an epic one, and it challenges us never to give up on our dreams, nor surrender to the predisposition that others or society think that our life is meant to be. After all, there is no gene for the human spirit, no substitute for the human dream. We can only accomplish ultimate goals through sheer determination and willpower, and at times cannot save any energy for the journey back. I'm so glad I had the opportunity to meet you in person so many years ago, and thank you so much for sharing your music with your fans around the world and the Greater Sunset family. All the very best. Please take care and keep up the great work. Bye.
Right, that was something from British producer Into the Ether, who's from Nuneaton and does a lot of online streaming as he makes his tracks. So that one's called Prior, and we also heard Hunter by Resident, who is one from a German artist signed to Nora Impure's record label. Now, we've got some music from Nora to play later in the show, actually. Both before those was this week's soundtrack selection, chosen by our Sunsets family over in Seattle on the east coast of America. He picked out The Departure from composer Michael Nyman, taken from the 1997 music Gattiger. Next up is a progressive house classic from back in 2002. Stumbled across this. This is Canadian producer Reese Fulbar, who was also in Delirium under his Conjure One guise, with a track that features the vocals of Sinead O'Connor. She is still an incredible singer. Check it out, guys. This is Tears from the Moon.
Should have said echo now inside my head.
I don't know a single thing about that. There's not even one Google result from it, so I can't tell you much at all. It's by EMI, CA and Lumen, I think, and it's called Rose. Before that, I played you an older one from Martin Roth called Beautiful Life, which is from back in 2012, which I think I played on a very early Sunset Show, actually. Talking of which, it is the 400th episode next week. Unbelievable, really. So to celebrate, we're going to hand over to the show to you guys and let you choose the music. Sunsets has always been about our family of listeners from around the world, so I thought it only fair that you guys choose the music for our 400th episode. So, what I want you to do is this. I want you to leave me a message on the voicemail, just like you do for the soundtrack selection, and tell us who you are, where you are, and what your favourite Sunsets track has been over the last few years. To give me a call to get involved, you need to call the number, +44 800 7765 112. Just a few more to squeeze in before we go, guys, and we're heading back to last year for this one. The guy's called Enaviado Vida, who also goes under the name Aftruo, so I'm doing really well here with the pronunciation. The record is called Uachu. Oh, what the hell? Play the record.
It's time to turn up the tempo with Nick Chicane.
This is Sunset.
Sobbing from 2019, and if you missed any of the track names or artists that I mispronounced from this week's show, you can always get a full track list from our Sunsets page on Apple Podcasts or whatever your favourite podcast may be. You can listen again through the Mixcloud wherever you are, and you can also find me on the socials at Chicane Music on Facebook and Nick Chicane on Instagram and Twitter. Thank you a lot for joining me, people. I should be back the same place, same time next week with something a bit different. The 400th episode. Every track is chosen by you guys. Make sure you call the voicemail as soon as possible. Leave us a message with a suggestion, +44 800 7765 112. I'm going to leave you with something brand new music from New Zealand. Sanoi is a producer originally from Germany, now based in Auckland. And Beacon Bloom is the vocalist. They met while playing some big music at festivals in New Zealand and wrote this together, which came out last week. It's got a great video if you get a chance to look at it as well. It's called Club Jesus. I shall see you next week for the 400th episode. Take care, guys. Thank you.
Chicane Presents Sunsets. Keep in touch and get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/chicanemusic.
Sunsets is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.